Oh no! Alright, let's take care of, Well, sorry, bud. Maybe. Maybe I'm not sorry. Let's, rescue this Yoshi egg. And then we'll stop there for the day. Why are you even dressed? Ugh! Move, fruit! Oh no! Can't even get up there. Okay, where'd he go? Guy? Why are you even in your Mario form anymore? We know who you are. Darn, now it's just about to ride that. No, you weren't. No, you weren't. Oh, he wants a banana. Okay. We found some around here. I'm just gonna. Thank you, ma'am. Just gonna steal your bananas. Because we're Mario and we're secretly the villain. And that's what we do. Hey, we got us a pink Yoshi. Meet with Y. Have you seen my movies? Juice. Now we'll just steal people's fruits. That's kind of awful. It's Yoshi, and you eat fruit and then vomit up the juice. Outside of this. So last time we got Yoshi. Know where he is gonna be. We had Yoshi eating fruit, vomiting on stuff. I don't see him now. I don't know where he would be. Instead, we'll just belly bounce over this way. What trouble we can get ourselves in. Oh yeah, we did try this one last time and did not. Cause you die if you lose to him. So we'll see what happens. Is there an alternate route we want to take? Uh-huh. Oh no. Oh, okay. Well, I beat him. There we go. What if I had Geo up? I also just didn't pick the path, but that seems to work a lot easier. But that was a lot quicker than last time. So I think we're good. Still trying to plan a, hopefully this weekend, I'll be playing Among Us. Red coins and coral reef. This is beautiful. And we'll do our best not to destroy the environment. Because that's bad and awful. Bad off. Bad enough off already. Here we go. Whee. My son called me about the belly bounce being a little bit different. Because he's the real pro. Look up. And get us the blue coin. Somewhere. It's so nice to forget to pay attention because I forget that the blue coins don't actually come out where you are with some of these. And I'm stuck searching for a blue coin. Oh well. If we don't find it, we'll come back to it later. Well, let's see. Not where that is. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Alright, that's gonna put that over there. Hey. Again, have no idea what happens if you get the blue coin, but gonna get that one. Okay. Let's go investigate this and then we'll get to our red coin. Anything? No? Okay. Alright, we'll give this one a shot. Hey, there we go. Oh, I didn't even hit save. Oh well. It is what it is. Yeah, it's a rocky spot out of the water. Okay. Alright, now I have to get the red coins. Oh, that's traveling with the fish. Come back, come back, come back! Oh, and now you're in the wall. Okay. I'll tell ya, swimming doesn't seem terribly intuitive. Maybe that's just because I haven't done a lot of swimming on here yet. Now there's one coin that somewhere flew off somewhere, and we don't know where it is. Sure, we can find a beach somewhere in Missouri. A real beach? Probably not. State Park near us has one, technically. Don't go through the wall, what are you doing? That's not even fair. No! Get off! Get off! Oops. That was my bad. Okay. Got it. Get away from the fish. Get away from the fish. Get away from me. Stop, 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 stop. Well, the fact that the fish can just swim through coins with their coins ain't frustrating. Come on. No! So what do you do? Oh. There we go. Alright, now I just need to find one more somewhere. There we go. Easy. I don't know, Mario 64, I think, has much easier to control swimming in my book so far. But who knows? Just need to eventually get to that Super Mario Galaxy. Oh, something happening in Delfino.